school. They can sense that this is the time to go after the bowling.
And it's amazing. It was just a dunk, no time. Promptly hit by Jason Roy.
This is certainly the way to go. Back up each of these two batsmen in a contrasting way. Jason Roy has been on fire. His sixth boundary, pitching it way too short for him, and pulls it all along the ground with a lot of disdain. Great strike rate. Shade over 150 runs. Approaching his 50 in no time. We are only in the 8th over. And now the equation is very much in the hands of Chittagong Kings, who must be eyeing their first title of BPL. Remember, Dhaka Gladiators, the reigning champion.
The 9 holes so far in this innings for Chittagong Kings, not a single 6. But still be happy, as you mentioned, Abhi. The way Jason Roy has batted, you would expect him to bat till the very end, make sure that he protects his wicket and just keeps on picking up the scores. And now that's a close shout.
That is a close shout, yes. Give it. I think that's a very good decision.
He came inside it and exposed his middle leg stump. That is a big wicket. Ravi Bapara, gone.
But certainly this is the man who was supposed to give some sturdy defense to Chittagong Kings. Is now gone. He tossed it up and that one straightened just under the zero. And there goes the finger of Hillingworth. Sajid getting his first success. Ravi Bapara departs in no time.